Hi, my name's Ellie. Sup, everybody? What you looking at? Why are you so cute? Damn, you're so cute to be on the cover of a magazine. Okay, that was a really gay beginning to a video. I haven't made one in forever. I miss you all. You guys are all probably wondering, Ellie, why are you dressed like the way you are? Are you getting ready to go to a whorehouse in Kentucky? But no. I just wanted to look decent. Quit hating. And then another thing you're probably asking, Ellie, what the hell? Did you go and dig up Michael Jackson's pubes and tape them on your forehead? No, I didn't. This is what it looks like when I don't wash my hair. Anyways, it's summertime! So excited, like, party like Katy Perry. I sound like a man because I'm sick, just in case, just FYI. Yeah. Oh my god. Phone call. Hello? Hi, Jakey. Okay, now, without that interruption, I had a couple things I wanted to talk about. I had a feeling about boys. Like, there are some boys that you want to, like, love to death and, like, throw freaking unicorn glitter in their faces and tell them that you love them. And then there's some boys that you want to, like, run away from and, like, cut their testicles off and roast them on an open fire. But then again, that's physically impossible, and you know how terrible that would smell? It would smell like Amy Winehouse's bed sheets. Not for me. And then there's another thing that I just learned and watched on YouTube, like just today. There's something called planking. I've seen a couple, I never knew really what it actually was until today, but I saw it on YouTube or whatever, and I took a couple pictures of me roaming around blanking. So here they are. I hope that was just lovely to your entertainment people, because I look like a total faggot. Oh my gosh, I am not. Anywho, it is summertime and I'm inside my house right now because I feel like I told you. But yeah, so I had a couple people, like a long time ago, like a year ago, because it's been like forever since I've made any video. I had a couple people ask me or give me ideas for like new videos and stuff, and I don't remember who this was, but I still remember that they wanted me to have like a floating tooth in my video. And I have no idea how to do that yet, but as soon as I figure everything out and actually start making more videos again, in summertime and more free time, I will try and do that to whoever wanted me to have a floating tooth in my video. And whoever else that watches these, please give me more ideas, because I seriously need a lot of them. Like, it'll just be so much more fun, and I get, like, more feedback, and, like, I have more people that want to, like, watch me do stupid shit, but... Yeah, so this is just kind of a shorter video. I don't really know what to talk about, but I just want to say I'm back for a while because it's the summertime and I'll try to be free and do, make as many videos as I can, but my dogs are barking like evil animals. But, okay, so give me ideas, comment, I'll put this up on Facebook, put it on my Twitter, blah, 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 you can comment on the thing down below. Really disgusting down below, but you know what I'm talking about. Anyways, yeah, comment, I'll put it up on Facebook so most of my friends can tell me. Put it up on Facebook, and I need your ideas. So, I love you guys. I hope you liked this video. It wasn't very entertaining, but it's good for now. Okay, I gotta go, guys. See ya, love ya, bye. Good job.
vagina, baby, vagina, jimmy, jimmy. Oh, God.